the permanent address that you have in this lifetime is your body. Get your physical self right. What you're passionate of creates energy in you. Tap into your inner strength. Get your being right so that your doing is automatically right. As you think, so you are, says Gautama Buddha. You are a portrayal of your own subconscious mind. How you do anything is how you do everything. It's all about how you see. Faith is believing in something when your common sense says not to. That on which you have faith is your God. Else it's not your God at all. I need a successful business for myself. So goal setting is not just a motivation. Goal setting is for you to be alive. Every individual needs a team. Every team needs an individual. You have to understand the background of where the person comes from. We all know we need time, but what we use the worst is again time. So time management is always about how you manage your time between what is urgent and what is important. When you are able to understand, control, and manage your emotions, you are already emotionally matured. The minute you understand your emotion, your intelligence has always come to your head. It is not the load that breaks you. It is how you carry makes all the difference. A leader is the one who knows the way, who goes the way, and who shows the way. Oh, you want to achieve success? Then this is the way. Then somebody shows that he's a natural leader. Good day. With over 17 years of experience in human resources, and having worked with clients across manufacturing and trading and FMCG and retail and IT, one thing that I was able to understand is beyond all the systems and process and policies that we create for an organization to be taken to the next level, it is very important for us to look at the minds of the employees. If we are able to train the minds of employees to align their goals to the vision of the organization achieves huge success. Through this 12 ways to transformation, through this 12 ways to success, every employee takes this as an opportunity to grow his own self and align himself to the goals of the organization. And all these training programs is taken through with an evaluation mechanism which helps him to improve at every stage in the organization. Let's meet, discuss, and find out how we can align and take the whole purpose to the next level. Thank you.